Do you want to enjoy the full Call Connect experience anywhere? It's possible via the Webex app. With this app, you can, for example, on your smartphone, handle multiple calls at the same time, and you'll show a unique fixed number on outgoing calls. This way, you keep your mobile number confidential. But the Webex app is not just for making calls. It also provides great collaboration tools with chat and meeting features. Before you can start using the app, you first need to make sure that your Webex account is activated on the Call Connect portal. To do so, surf to callconnect.proximus.be and log in with your username and password. If you get to see this orange frame under the Home tab, you were probably using the old application before. Just click on Migrate to activate Webex on your account. The green frame will then confirm that the migration was successful. If, on the other hand, the orange frame does not give a link to migrate, please contact your administrator. Once Webex is activated, you can download the required app version for your Android, iOS or PC via the link at the top right or in the description of this video. Simply install the app on multiple devices and use it transparently on either device, as your content and personal settings are stored in the cloud and stay synchronized. Once the app is installed, you can log in with your email address and password. Now let's take a look at the interface. There are three main parts. Messaging. Here you are able to communicate in real time with advanced features for group messaging, file sharing, whiteboarding, etc. Calling. Here you have access to a full set of powerful cloud calling features with a professional number. And meetings, allowing you to conduct high-quality video meetings. Here, let's focus further on calls, the most relevant feature for your Call Connect service and linked to a powerful voice-over IP phone system that makes it possible to stay connected everywhere. Proximus has set up your Webex account with your landline phone service associated to the Call Connect service. This way, you can both make and receive calls from your landline through the app. During this call, you have access to certain functions, such as putting the call on hold or transferring the call. From the settings menu, under calling, you can access the more advanced call settings such as do not disturb, call forwarding, simultaneous ring, etc. This was just a brief introduction to the Webex app. For more information and to get started with all the services and features available on the Call Connect Webex app, you can directly go to our user instructions using the link that appears now.